no to rest. The zombies must be hit in the head to die, and being bitten by them will make them wound. Step 2. Be prepared. Make sure you have enough food, water, and fighting equipment ready. Step 3. Stay alert. Keep checking the windows and doors and make sure they are locked and always have an escape route. Step 4. Recover, help, and get help. Try to find others if you can, and always try to call 000.